Hello, Ifomans, how are you? Welcome back in my class. Well, dear students, today I'll teach you in this video writing skills. Yes, very important section of English language, writing skills. And in this section, I'll teach you how to write informal letter. Yes, I'll teach you how to write informal letters or friendly letters. You can say informal letters, friendly letters. Got my point? Well, you should know what is a letter. You know two types of letters, informal letter and formal letter, but in this video we'll learn how to write informal letter. But we should know the definition of letter first. What is letter? I'm not talking about informal or formal, I'm talking about letter only. It may be informal, it may be formal. Well, a written, typed or printed communication sent in an envelope by post or messenger is called letter. Again, I'm reading, a written, typed or printed communication sent in an envelope by post or messenger is called letter. Well, while writing letters, any letter, formal or informal, we have to keep these points in our mind. Points to be noted in letter writing. Very first point, what we have to remember? In the correct format. You know, formal letter and informal letter, they have their own on particular format. Okay, so we have to follow the format of particular letter, whether it is formal or informal. Very first, in the correct format, it should be in correct format. Next, short and to the point. It should not be lengthy, it should be short and to the point. Whatever the message or information we want to convey through letter, so we have to be to the point. Relevant, it should be relevant to your topic or to your subject or to your information, whatever you are going to write in letter. Relevant, free of any grammatical or spelling mistake. There should be no grammatical or spelling mistakes while writing letter. Next, polite, even if you are complaining. You know, complaining letters are there, but be polite while writing complaining letters. Be polite, even if you are complaining, but be polite. Well, next, well presented, presentation, the presentation of your letter. Okay, your selection of the words, okay, to the point, relevant. So it's all about presentation of your letter. So it should be well presented. Getting my point? Well, as I have already told you that today in this video, I'll teach you how to write informal letters only. In next video, I'll tell you about formal letter. So types of informal letter. You know, these are friendly letters. So these informal letters, they are written to parents, to siblings, to friends, to classmates, to neighbors. Okay, these are types of informal letter. What is informal letter? What is informal letter? Let's know. A letter is said to be informal when it is written in a friendly manner to someone you are familiar with. What is informal letter? A letter is said to be informal when it is written in a friendly manner. Or informal language or informal words you can use in informal letter to someone you are familiar with. Got? Well, friendly letters have five parts. Now I'm talking about the format of informal letter. So these are the few points or parts you have to remember while formatting informal letter. Very first, the heading. Next, the salutation or greeting, the body of the letter, the closing, the signature. Okay, so sequencing is like this: heading, salutation, body, closing and signature of informal letter. Okay, this is the sequencing of informal letter. Let's know. Here, very first, the heading. Okay, here you can see I am highlighting दिस इज द हेडिंग, ओके, इंक्लूडिंग डेट. रिमेंबर लेफ्ट हैंड साइड ऑफ योर पेज यू हैव टू राइट ऑल दीज थिंग्स, ऑल दोज पार्ट्स ऑफ इन्फॉर्मल लेटर, लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, ओके. एंड बॉडी विल राइट बॉडी ऑफ द लेटर. सो वेरीफाई द हेडिंग. द हेडिंग कैन इंक्लूड योर एड्रेस. दिस वन इज एड्रेस, ओके. एंड द डेट, हियर इज डेट. सो द हेडिंग इज रिटन इंक्लूडिंग डेट. इन कैजुअल फ्रेंडली लेटर्स योर एड्रेस इज नॉट नेसेसरी, ओके. इफ यू आर राइटिंग कैजुअल और फ्रेंडली लेटर्स, एड्रेस इज नॉट नेसेसरी, बट वी हैव टू राइट एड्रेस. हियर इट इज एड्रेस, डेट इट इज हेडिंग ऑफ द लेटर, ओके, लेफ्ट हैंड साइड ऑफ योर पेज. नेक्स्ट द सैल्यूटेशन. जस्ट आफ्टर हेडिंग, दिस इज हेडिंग, ओके, फर्स्ट पार्ट. जस्ट आफ्टर हेडिंग यू हैव टू राइट द सैल्यूटेशन और ग्रीटिंग. दिस वन इज सैल्यूटेशन. डियर फ्रेंड, डियर मॉम, डियर सिस्टर, डियर अंकल, दिस इज सैल्यूटेशन. डियर एंड दिस ब्लैंक इज फॉर द नेम ऑफ द पर्सन यू आर राइटिंग. आफ्टर यू राइट द पर्सन नेम यू पुट अ कॉमा, ही दिस वन, ओके. आफ्टर राइटिंग नेम पुट कॉमा हियर. सो दिस इज सेकेंड पार्ट, द सैल्यूटेशन और ग्रीटिंग, ओके. नेक्स्ट वन द बॉडी ऑफ द लेटर, दिस वन इज द बॉडी ऑफ द लेटर. आई एम हाईलाइटिंग द बॉडी ऑफ द लेटर हियर. दिस वन हेडिंग, सैल्यूटेशन एंड देन बॉडी ऑफ द लेटर. द बॉडी ऑफ द लेटर इज द इंफॉर्मेशन यू राइटिंग इन योर लेटर. इट इंक्लूड्स द मैसेज यू वॉन्ट टू राइट, ओके. इट इज इंफॉर्मेशन और मैसेज यू वॉन्ट टू कन्वे थ्रू योर लेटर. ओके, आई एम रीडिंग हियर. आई होप, ओके, राइटर इज राइटिंग टू अमन, ओके. द राइटर ऑफ दिस इनफॉर्मल लेटर, ही ओर शी इज राइटिंग टू अमन. डियर अमन, आई होप यू विल बी एबल टू कम एंड विजिट नेक्स्ट मंथ. वी आर प्लानिंग अ स्पेशल विजिट टू द म्यूजियम. My mom will call your mom later this week to make all arrangements, but be sure to bring your swimming suit when you come. We are planning an afternoon trip to the lake. So this is the information or message, okay, writer wants to convey to Aman, okay. This is the information. So this is the body of the letter, okay, body of the letter. Okay, next point is the closing. After body of the letter, this is closing. In the closing, the first word is capitalized and you put a comma after the last word. Okay, here, look at here, your friend, it is closing, and here comma. In the closing, the first word is capitalized and you put a comma after the last word. Okay, here it is capital letter, capitalized, first word. Some examples of closing are sincerely, your friend, love, very truly, yours. Okay, these are closing in informal letter only. Okay, heading, salutation, body of the letter, information or message, and here the closing. Next one is signature. After closing, this is signature of the writer of this informal letter. This is the name, it goes under the closing, okay, under the closing signature. So these are the points. First point, what? Heading, salutation, body of the letter, closing, and signature. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 points are there in informal letters, or 5 parts of informal letter, you can say. This is the actual format of informal letter. Okay, now this is the example of informal letter on your screen. Let's know more about informal letter through this example. Okay, write a letter to your friend Gaurav, inviting him to spend the summer vacations at your place in Mumbai. You, Rohit, do not exceed 120-150 words. So here in this letter, Rohit is a writer and he is writing a letter to his friend Gaurav, and he wants to invite Gaurav to spend the summer vacation at his place in Mumbai. Okay, Rohit is inviting Gaurav at his place in Mumbai to spend summer vacation. Okay, so this one up to here, date. This one is the first part of this informal letter, first part. This is the heading, including date. Second one, the salutation. This one is second part of this informal letter, Dear Gaurav. And this one up to here, hope soon, up to here. This one is third part. And your lovingly, this one is fourth part. And at last, signature. This one is fifth part of this informal letter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What are the names? The heading, the salutation here, the body of the letter here, the closing, and signature. Okay, let's read it. Dear Gaurav, it has been a while since I have heard from you. Where have you been? I hope this letter finds you in the best of your health. As summers are approaching, I was thinking if we could spend the summer break together at my place in Mumbai. I'll introduce you to all my friends and close relatives. I'll give you a city tour as well. We'll spend some quality time in the afternoon near the seesaw. I'm excited even at the thought of you and I spending this summer together after so long. I have to tell you a lot of things and expect this same from you. Give my regards to aunt and uncle. Hope to see you soon. And this is yours lovingly, closing. And this one is signature. Well, so this was all about informal letter. Hope you understood it clearly. Thank you very much, dear students.